This is not a rehearsal. You will only have one chance at this.
We are now in the greatest medical crisis of our lifetime.
I'm a critical care nurse. I've just finished 48 hours of work. I just wanted to get some stuff in for the next 48 hours.
Shoppers have been urged not to stockpile. Items like toilet roll, hand sanitizer, and pasta are now increasingly hard to come by.
That is how I know you go on.
Think of others. It is making life more difficult for those frontline workers, such as our doctors and nurses and NHS support staff.
People are just stripping shelves of basic foods. You just need to stop it.
Frankly, we should all be ashamed that that has to happen. It's unacceptable.
And doctors tell us that they feel like lambs to the slaughter, that they feel like cannon fodder. GPs tell us that they feel absolutely abandoned.
It's been a real hard week for everybody.
Save lives, stay at home. Anyone can spread coronavirus. You should now only go out when absolutely necessary.
You've got to follow the social distancing. You keep 2 meters apart.
Stay home. Protect the NHS. Save lives.
Social distancing.
Once more, you
have a simple message for all countries. Test, test, test.
Why is it your chances of surviving this are 10 times better in Germany right now than here? Because they've got the test and we haven't.
Younger people are not spared. I have a message for young people. You're not invincible. This virus could put you in hospital or even kill you.